I'd like to make a correction. Mrs. Buenaventura was not my first teacher. Reggie and I were playmates in Reno's music studio when I wasn't studying anything yet, and Reggie was already an organ champion by then. But when I started with Mr. Levi Velasco, and then continued with Mrs. Nene Molina Cruz, who's here, also a student of Mrs. B. And then I continued Sir Billy Manalo. So in fairness to them, I also thank them for having trained me. But Mrs. B came into my life in a very special situation. I quit the violin. I preferred playing drums then. And my mother, since my house was a music school, and Mrs. B is there every day, and my mother made a deal with me, okay, study the violin with Mrs. Buenaventura under scholarship pa. And with the condition that I wouldn't practice. So I didn't practice. And that's why I want to thank Mrs. Buenaventura, because I didn't practice, but she still was very patient with me. And she still, you know, she was able to adjust to the whole situation. And she never got angry at me, by the way. I bet she got angry with others, but to me she didn't. So I thank her for that, because if she did, I would have quit the violin forever. Forever. So I thank you, Mrs. B, for your patience and your love and encouragement all these years up to now. And she also taught me the meaning of the word color in music. As you all know, it's like colors of the wind. So I hope you enjoy this number. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.